Yes. Smite me.
Hi there. Yeah, welcome, welcome. So glad you could make it. Now haven't we met already, huh? Have you met Ron? Have you? Well, either way, it doesn't matter. Congratulations! Huh? You all now have jobs in a startup. This is it. Trevor Phillips Industries. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. I am not a drug dealer. I am not a pusher. Yeah, we're locavores, huh? Recyclers! Yeah, we think very green. We take the drugs that already exist in America and we add value to their supply chain. And that is what all of you will be doing. Now, first off, Ron, we will be borrowing a couple bricks of cocaine from some juiced up frat boys on a yacht off the coast. Then, we are gonna beat the Vagos to their supply of Molly pills. Now, our guys do pickup and trash trucks, and so are you. Then, we're gonna be sneaking in to the backyard of the lost MCs. Oh, and then we're gonna take their meds that they've stashed in something. So, there we have it. We're gonna get the meds, we're gonna get the pills, we're gonna get the cocaine, or we could get the pills, the meds, the cocaine. Fucking whatever! You're gonna get it, you're gonna bring it to Ron, and then we're gonna fucking get moving!
warehouse under the Los Santos Freeway in East Vinewood.
What you got? Ah, 10-year mandatory minimum, and maybe a felony murder. Okay. That's perfect. I'll just leave it there. Now, if you're asked, under interrogation, I wasn't here. Unless it's Trevor who's interrogating, in which case, I was very much here.
Like the bat. throw them in the compactor, and move on to the next one. Have you? I'm getting kind of nervous.
Excuse me, honey.
Isolated incident. Now pick up these bags and let's move on.
Thank you.
you come back to me. You told them they can shoot when they're hanging off the back of the truck, Ron. And if I was sticking up a drug gang, that might be the kind of thing I'd like to know, you know?
Sure they're not following you? See, the Vagos can go places a U.S. extradition treaty can't. I mean, nice, hot places with beaches that'll otherwise attract a snowbird like me. Okay. Okay. Good. We got the Molly. Now keep on moving. Come on. Away from here. Go for it.
Thank you.
weapons in my garage for you, so head here first.
Thank you.
guys, and the surprise will be ruined! That'll be guys standing around, kicking the shit and guys on patrol. If two guys are looking at each other, you're gonna have to take them down at the same time. Do not move on the vans till you got all the guards. We need them all gone before you move.
Hey, the Lost, right? I mean, those guys don't think we had anything to do with this. I mean, we're neighbors, right? See, I mean, I don't shit on my doorstep unless Trevor tells me to, but that was only once. What I'm trying to say is that I only rarely shit on doorsteps. And when I do, I don't want the doorstep owners finding out. Mollis. Okay, it's too late to save my marriage, but, you know, I got it.